Hello guys, in this video we are going to talk about Moto 3 star Jason Dupasquier, 19 years old, dies in hospital 24 hours after horror crash in qualifying for Italian Grand Prix in Florence. Let's discuss this video in deep detail, but before going into detail I want to say if you didn't subscribe my channel, then please subscribe and press the bell icon for latest updates. Let's get started. Moto 3 star Jason Dupasquier has died in a Florence hospital after a horror crash. The 19-year-old Swiss was involved in a huge crash in Mugello GP qualifying. He lost control and fell off his bike before being struck by Ayumu Sasaki. Despite the medical staff's best effort, Dupasquier died in hospital on Sunday. Jason Dupasquier has died at the age of 19 following the Swiss horror crash in qualifying for the Mugello Grand Prix. MotoGP have confirmed. The Moto3 rider was airlifted to hospital in Florence on Saturday after a huge crash over the crest at Turn 9 at the Tuscany based circuit. But now a statement 24 hours on from the incident has confirmed that despite the best efforts of all involved, Dupasquier has died in hospital as a result of the injuries he suffered. The Swiss suffered a horror crash on Saturday. The 19-year-old Swiss Moto3 rider was taken to hospital in Florence after a huge crash on Saturday but has now died there. Following a serious incident in the Moto3 qualifying 2 session at the Gran Premio dell'Italia Ocle, it is with great sadness that we report the passing of Moto3 rider Jason Dupasquier. It reads, Dupasquier was involved in a multi-rider incident between turn 9 and 10 with the session red flagged thereafter. FIM medical intervention vehicle arrived at the site immediately and the Swiss rider was attended to an track before being transferred by medical helicopter in a stable state to Carigi Hospital in Florence. Despite the best efforts of circuit medical staff and all those subsequently attending the Swiss rider, the hospital has announced that Dupasquier has sadly succumbed to his injuries. Dupasquier had made an impressive start to his second season in the lightweight class. The FIM, IRTA, MSMA and Dorna Sports pass on our deepest condolences to Dupasquier family, friend, team and loved ones. A minute silence was also held at the circuit in the memory of the Swiss. Dupasquier had made an impressive start to his second season in the lightweight class of Grand Prix racing and was consistently within the top 10 in the standings. The devastating crash on Saturday occurred when he lost control and fell off his bike before being struck to Ayumu Sasaki, who had no time to avoid the impact and was sent flying off his own bike. Thanks for watching the video.